Hey there and welcome back. I had so much fun a couple weeks ago off-roading my Pinzgauer that I decided to bring it out to make it or break it today. My friends have been here already for a couple hours, so I'll need to get in the park and see if I can find them. Right now I'm in the trailer lot. I need to go down the road just a short ways and I'll get to the park. Never seen everything this much washed out before. We did just have some rain a couple days ago. Thank you.
felt like that corner was 5 feet in the air.
That's because it was. Dude, I got out of the truck. I was getting ready to go hang on the corner of it or tell you to stop, one or the other.
I know. I was like, I'm trying to get up here quick because it was like, I know it's going to look sketchy as hell.
He backed up a little bit at one time. Then I was like, all right, just go straight. No, so he went straight about 6 inches and then did it again. I was like, it's not any better, man.
Part of the problem is I don't have power steering, so I have to move in order to steer.
That's kind of like this thing. No, I guess that's like this. I mean, you got to be like, oh my God. Yeah.
It's like a roller coaster.
I think in a lot of ways the Pinzgauer might be more capable than these buggies, especially when it comes to mud, but when we get on a side slope, this thing wants to tip over pretty easy and I have to be really careful. I think I've come close to almost tipping it over several times today. This next section looks pretty gnarly for the Pinzgauer, so we're going to strap the back of me to the truck behind. I just came down this spot and nearly just fell completely off this hill. I'm impressed that the Pinzgauer even made it.
Thank you.
guy just showed up with a really cool Land Cruiser. Side by side just tipped over up there. See if it slides down the hill when they get that back on the wheels. Not sure they thought about that. Yep, there it goes. This has been some of the most intense off-roading that I've done in a while. This thing is so tippy. It's been kind of fun, reminds me of the first time that I went off-roading. I'm pretty good about feeling the point where this thing wants to tip over and being able to see what ruts I need to avoid. Well, everything looks all right on this side. There's a few rub marks on my canvas top, and it looks like I'm going to have to replace my rub rail. I'm not even sure when this happened. I don't remember rubbing on something that hard on this side. I didn't rub on anything else. But this is a lot less damage than those truggies took. Some of them have bashed in cabs and fenders after that. So I think I got away pretty good. I'm really impressed with this thing. If you want to see more videos like this, comment below and click subscribe.